From the TV9 studio at Oshkosh North, it's the Spartan Show from Monday, February 2nd. Coming up today, host Super Bowl fun.
Good morning, Oshkosh North. This is Brett Strahota alongside Rick Lieb. How you doing?
Good, Mr. Strahota. How are you?
I'm good.
It's a little early this morning. Here we are out in Phoenix right now. You can see the sun is just rising over the stadium, and what a game.
What a game that was.
Are you kidding me?
I cannot believe when that one thing happened.
Oh,
that was unbelievable.
My Lord. That was the turning point, the pivotal moment of the game.
It was crazy.
But your favorite part was what?
Katy Perry's halftime performance. Just
Katy Perry, I love you.
Wow.
I love your eyes. The moves, oh my gosh. You got moves like Mick Jagger.
Just a firework. You're just a firework.
I thought it was Butterfly.
She's fireworks, the song. Hey, they said we would never team up again, and look at us.
No, we're back. Kind of like Frank Ponchirello and John Baker. Do you know who those guys are?
I have absolutely no idea who you're talking about.
That would be Chips. So, yeah, we're here in front of the stadium. All the people are gone, and just you and I, we belong together. You feel uncomfortable?
I feel really comfortable right now.
Yeah. So here we
Ignore
go.
The big hole in my chest, too, by the way. That's it's right where my heart is supposed to be.
Yeah.
All righty, let's get on with the announcements here. Seniors, tomorrow, which is Tuesday, from 2:40 to 4:40 p.m., Cheryl Fowler from the Fox River Scholarship Center will be in the Oshkosh North Computer Lab to help students apply for those scholarships. If seniors have an open hour or a study hall during 7th hour, they may join her in the lab during that 7th hour. If seniors do not have an open hour or a study hall during 7th hour, they may join her after school.
All right, so you can see one of our former students, Jimmy Fowler. Cheryl.
Cheryl Fowler.
For any boy interested in joining golf this spring, they should attend the meeting during activity period February 4th. In Coach Dorn's room 102.
That must be leftovers from Katy Perry's
performance. Yep. They were reigning teddy bears.
That was good. Yeah.
We will be discussing tryouts, the season calendar, your grip on the stick, fundraising expectations. If you can't make the meeting, you see Coach Dorn and Tiger Woods between classes or after school.
You a good golfer?
I suck. That's why I'm sitting here on SportsCenter with you, AKA Chris Berman.
Yep, Chris Berman here, yep. Attention all juniors and seniors, if you're interested in earning or keeping your privilege of those open hours, make sure that you turn in your documentation to Mrs. Ganser.
Mrs. Ganser performed on the halftime show last night.
She did very well.
She was awesome. She was one of those, you look in the background, she was doing some of the background singing. So good job, Mrs. Ganser.
Good job, yep. We'll be going over grades and GPAs as soon as they come out, and assessing who will continue to keep their privilege and who earned it for second semester and who will have their privilege revoked for not reaching those requirements.
So that goes out to my son, Ben. Make sure you get it signed and make sure you keep your grades up. What was your favorite commercial on us during the Super Bowl?
My favorite commercial was that the one with the dog. That dog that was in that one commercial, it was really... I teared up a little bit when it came on.
Did you hear about the one that with the GoDaddy in the dog?
They got rid of it, though.
Yeah,
they had to drop it.
It was genius, though.
They tried selling the dog.
I loved, is it Dana? Danica Patrick?
Danica Patrick.
Old girlfriend of mine. Had to let her go, though.
No relation to Dan Patrick.
Yeah, I didn't date Dan Patrick.
No.
Officer Johnson is holding a meeting in LRD during activity period on February 4th.
A lot of things going on.
Maybe I should pronounce February like Mr. Danza does. Furrer. For anyone interested in joining the trap shooting team.
How are you with guns?
Paul!
We
got all this area we could trap shoot right here. So.
Are you good with guns?
No, I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Okay. All right. Did you know we had a trap shooting team before just now?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. I had absolutely no idea.
Yep.
So, good to know. DARE role model scholarship applications are available in guidance. To qualify, you must have been selected to be a DARE role model your junior or senior year. If you are on the list for this year but have not been selected, you may still apply. Applications are due by April 1st. And that's not an April Fool's joke. That's
April
real.
Seems so far away, but it's
so far
close.
Off. It's close. More 2 months.
Did you win anything in the Super Bowl polls or your pools?
The pools?
Yeah. Do you gamble?
I got not too much. That's I got the good. Coin flip correct, as we all know what it was. I'm not going to, you know, everybody knows what it was already, so I don't need to tell you what it was.
Exactly.
You know? I had a 50-50 chance, and I was...
What did you think of the uniforms and the new helmets that the Seahawks
The new
wore?
Helmets, were they were very good.
Yeah, check them out. They have like a little sticker. I think it's RL on the back of them. Not that I died or anything. It's just that they recognize me as being instrumental in the game.
I did bet on Katy Perry's opening song, what it would be.
Yeah.
And I was right, because it was my favorite song.
I love that song. I love, and seeing Mrs. Ganser doing her thing. Oh my gosh, it was incredible.
It was good.
But anyways, I'm getting a case of the baboon butt sitting on this football, and I got someone behind the camera saying they got to get this out because they got the world champion skeet shoot here at University of Phoenix Stadium. And
it hurts sitting on the laces.
Yeah.
It hurts.
Oh, I know. It just, the chafage is unbelievable.
I don't like it.
But
it's properly inflated, though.
So where's next year's Super Bowl? Do you know? You think we could reunite at that one?
I think we can do it again next year. Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's up in Winnipeg. They're trying to branch NFL franchise, or not the franchise, but the whole
Canada.
Branding out there.
Canada.
Oh, Canada, which means land of the stinking water. So, but anyways, back to the chafage. I got to get off this football. Strahota, see you next Super Bowl.
Nice to team up again.
See you later, Oshkosh North.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
VIP. Let's kick it. Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby. All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance. Crush the speaker that booms. Your brain like a poisonous mushroom, deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bulls out of kid, don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Donkey, please stop singing.
Taylor, what are you doing?
Promoting the new Shrek play, man.
If you want to see Shrek the Musical, it is on Thursday, February 5th through Saturday, February 7th at 7 p.m. And if you want to go on Sunday, February 8th, it's at 2 p.m. And it's directed by Miss Duffy Ulrich at Oshkosh's Great Opera House.
Great, so I don't have to do this.
Somebody won't tell me the world is gonna roll me.
Hi, I'm Jalen on location with some of the stars from the new Shrek musical that's coming up. So, Ian, how does it feel being one of the main characters of this such a big musical?
No, it feels pretty cool because, you know, I'm one of the people that, you know, like, is known for the musical. It's like, oh, you're Shrek. I'm like, yeah, it's pretty cool.
Okay, now, what's your favorite part about being Shrek?
I get to be mean to people, because I don't like being mean to people, but now since I'm on the stage, I have a right to be mean. I get to yell at Grace and Brandon, who's Donkey, and it's pretty awesome.
I'm in the shape of an L on your forehead. Well,
hello, Grace.
Hello.
First question, who is your favorite character in the movie Shrek?
In the movie, my favorite character is definitely Donkey because I love Eddie Murphy.
Alright, and coming off of that, who's your favorite character in the musical that you're critiquing?
In the musical, my favorite character is Lord Farquaad because, you know, Ethan plays him, but that's not why. he's also really funny, and in the movie, he's a lot different, but in the musical, he's super fun.
On her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't...
I thought love was only true in fairy tales.
Shoo-be-doo-bop.
Meant for someone else, but not for me. Uh-uh.
Guys, what are we doing?
Dancing.
Dancing.
And singing. Okay.
Dancing and singing to what?
I thought love was only true in fairy tales.
Oh, wait,
is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Ready.
I'm trying to learn Shrek the Musical. This is the week of Shrek here at Oshkosh North High School. You cannot see, I even wore Shrek ears, but because of the green screen, you can't see that. So
are the words.
For selfies with Shrek this week, I'm going to let these fine young men introduce themselves, and then we'll give a little shout out to Shrek.
You can start with him. He's the main character.
I'm Ian Rucker, and I play Shrek.
I'm Brody Strachan, and I play Papa Bear in Thelonious.
I'm Ethan Hammond, and I play Lord Farquaad.
You sound so excited, Ethan.
Really? I'm a very evil character.
Oh, you are.
I'm a maniac.
Cut people's legs off and stuff, or like...
Yeah, basically, to compensate for me not having long legs.
I'm Mrs. Schleicher. I have no acting role whatsoever in Shrek because I clearly would not be able to compete with these young men. Thursday night is opening night. I believe they are giving the performance three times to roughly 1,800 elementary students prior to opening night on Thursday night. So come Thursday night, Friday night, Saturday night, and Sunday afternoon, it is no doubt going to be an absolutely fantastic show. This week's selfies theme, we have to do selfies with Shrek or Schleicher. So if you're at the musical, if you're in the musical, we're going to come find you and get as many selfies as we can to capture what is no doubt going to be probably one of the most memorable shows here at Oshkosh North High School. So on behalf of the entire cast and staff that is working on Shrek, we are excited to come and see. Anything else you guys have to say?
Come see it. It's going to be really good.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
It has been a lot of fun.
It has been a lot of fun. All right. Keep it classy, Oshkosh North, and we will see you at the Grand Opera House Thursday, Friday, Saturday, or Sunday
for Shrek. Students get in free with your ID.
With your ID, students are free.
Bring everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Your posse.
Yeah.
All right. You want to dance your way out?
Sure.
Sure.
What are we doing?
I don't know.
All right, there we go. Have a good week, Oshkosh North.
This is Brett Anklam on location for the TV9 studio. Just in a few moments here, we're going to see when the groundhog comes up, if he sees a shadow or not, just how long until winter will be over. So, Mr. Groundhog, about how long do you think until winter is over?
Well, I think down south, I think, summer will come real soon. Out west, I think, about 6 weeks or so. Wisconsin, you never know because, it could be summer one day and winter the next.
I agree.
This has been a production of TV9. Have a nice day, everyone.